Please go ahead.
I want to thank God for bringing me to this ministry. Thank God for the pastor. He walked me through a lot of blessings. When I first met him, I lived in agony and a lot of pain in my legs and my feet. I walked through it today, thank God. Glory be to God.
Amen.
And more to come.
Amen.
I thank God for all the blessings received. And the pastor prophesied on me and says, it's a pardon way, it was released today.
Praise God. What is that? I didn't get that for you.
A car.
A car.
My car.
Look, I'm released now.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Festival,
yes, amen.
Praise God, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
When the second time I think I came to church, the prophet prophesied about I work with somebody, she has different houses, and he was telling me, you see her, and very bad situation. You see doctors around her, and she's out of the country right now. She has a house in a different country at the time. And he was telling me have to pray for her because something is about to happen to her. And you tell me to pray for her. Can you tell me her name? And we start to pray for her. Thank you for the knowledge of God and God used you for that. Because we start to pray and sense that and then he said, she's not gonna stay longer in that house. Since that time, she never returned to the house. She came the week after when I came. When he came back, she never returned to the house. And everything is fine. And we praise God for that because, you know, the Lord, he really showed me you really a prophet of God. And you tell me her name, and another time you tell me if I know people in Washington, D.C., and you specify, you know, Washington, D.C., and I have a co-worker in Washington, D.C., working in this house, and I say, yes, I know, can you tell me three of them? And that's exactly three of them, and you say, you have to pay for them, because it is them jobs that shepherd, not right now. And we start praying, they're still there. Thank God. So God is good.
Hallelujah. 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 In the name of Jesus Christ, it is settled. In Jesus' name. Amen. Go ahead.
Praise the Lord, church.
Hallelujah.
Great things God has done.
Amen.
He's
doing.
He's a great healer.
Yes, he is.
And you got to proclaim your healing in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I haven't seen my period in like 2 months. And I was wondering what was going on. I wasn't scared because I know I'm not pregnant or anything because I'm not doing what I'm not supposed to do. Praise God.
Amen.
So I spoke with Pastor and I said it to him, you know, and he blessed some olive oil, poured in a bottle, and every morning I get up before I go to work, I drink it. And I can say it is here this morning. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Praise God.
What
is
miracle
that he's performing in my life and continue to do it in Jesus' name.
Amen. Hallelujah. That walk of Iran has come to stay.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.